How's it going, guys, and welcome back for another prison video. In today's video, we are going to take a closer look at Explosive and Jackhammer. Rael MC uploaded a video of him testing out the Explosive and the Jackhammer pickaxe. The only problem with that is that it was a really, really bad test. There was people in the mines, the pickaxe has different enchants, and it's just, you can't really do it that way. I do urge you to go ahead and check out Rael MC. I'm gonna leave his link down in the description. A really nice dude. But anyways, guys, the way we're gonna do this and the way we can do it the most precise is that we're gonna use one of each pickaxe right here, both max level and with only Explosive and Jackhammer on it. We also have a private mine purely for this particular test right here, and all of these different things is going to get removed, and I'm pretty sure I can trash these pickaxes or put them in lava or something, so we can have a cry about it whenever we are done. Anyways, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna do 5 minutes, 5 turns with each pickaxe, and then we're gonna take the estimated amount of max tokens you can get from the pickaxe. I'm not thinking that I'm gonna get the exact same amount of tokens every single round, but we're going to take an estimate of all of those tests and then say, well, it's approximated that amount of tokens you can get for the pickaxe. So we're gonna do a total of 10 turns of 5 minutes, 5 on each of these pickaxes. Let's stick straight into it. The first thing we should do is place our personal mine. There we go. Did I ruin something? Please say I didn't ruin something. There's nothing in here. Oh, I know. There we go. So we got our mine right now, and I think we're gonna go ahead and do the explosive first. Now, I am going to talk a little bit about the technique that I'm going to use. So, we have right here the Jackhammer, which is pretty much kind of easy. So let me go ahead and just, first of all, dig straight down. So the way we're gonna do it with this one right here, well, it only procced once. Well, there you go, guys. Anyways, what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna go ahead, off the time, of course, go ahead and dig out all of this bottom ones right here. There we go. And what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna go ahead and hold space up, so I'm right next to it, and just simply gonna aim up, and I'm gonna go crazy exactly like this. So as soon as it removes a layer, I can quickly, and with almost no time, just hold my space button up to the nearest block again, like right here, without mining, of course. It makes a lot more sense. So that is exactly what I'm gonna do with the Jackhammer pickaxe. Now, the way I'm gonna go ahead and do it with the explosive pickaxe is something completely different. Now, since the explosive pickaxe is making a huge asshole, the best possible way you can do that is, first of all, dig down right here. Let me go ahead and do that. Oh, no, never mind. That was with the wrong pickaxe. Don't blame me. All right, so let me go ahead and dig down. So, no, we kind of need it to not go in the middle. 2 seconds. All right, so we're gonna dig down. This right here is fine enough. Then we're gonna go ahead and block this off again. And what we want to do is that we're gonna go ahead and explosive this once. There we go. So now we know this is the max it can possibly do. So we know the block that we mined was right there, okay? So now that we know that it goes up to a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, which means when we are mining with the explosive, what we want to do is that we want to be 4 blocks away. So let me go ahead and go down here again. So we want to go ahead and do 1, 2, 3, 4. So something like right here. And that should get rid of all of them at once. So this is the possible fastest way you possibly do it, is exactly like this. So what we're going to do is that we're going to put all our effort in to do it as fast as possible with no stop for clearly 5 minutes, and then we're going to count tokens in all 5 turns. I cannot be more excited than I am right now. I know I'm going to do my absolute best, and this right here is probably going to be the most precise test of explosive and jackhammer that you could possibly get. I'm going to go ahead and clear out all my tokens, and I will be right back. All right, so we have a total of 542 tokens left. I am going to go ahead and retract that from the final result, but let's go ahead and reset this mine, and let's go ahead and use explosive first. So I figured out a way faster way to do the explosive, and we still have 4 or 5 more turns to do this, so we should be pretty good. Alright, 5 minutes have passed, and we've got 84 1,000 tokens. Now, I'm gonna do four more of these runs, and then let's go ahead and see the result. So give me 2 seconds. All right, so I'm pretty sure I figured this explosive pickaxe out how to use it best efficiently on round 5 though, which means I think I kind of want to do a round 6 to see if I can actually get 201k tokens, like if I can actually do this all over again. So what we're going to do is that we're going to go ahead and do 6 on every single of these pickaxes right here, just to see if I can actually replicate what I just did. Alright, there we go guys, that was the 6th round. We got a total of 691k total tokens for all of the rounds that we did. Now the max we got from it was 200k tokens for 5 minutes, and we actually almost beat that with a total of 127k tokens on the 6th round. So it is possible to go 200k tokens. Let's go ahead and switch over to the jackhammer and see if it's as good. All right, I'm back guys, and we switched over to the jackhammer pickaxe. Now to make everything fair, what we need to do is that we are supposed to mine all the way down without timing it. Let's go, there we go. And we're also gonna mine this one out without timing it. So let's go ahead and quickly do that. Now the total tokens, of course, we have to go ahead and pay a random guy. I'm gonna go ahead and pay this guy right here. He's gonna pay me back as soon as we're done right here. Don't worry guys. And then what we need to do now is we need to just simply do exactly what I've done, or exactly what I showed you guys. So this right here is going to be test number one. We're gonna do a total of 6. If we do not get more than we got with the explosive, well then we know what's best. So let me go ahead and quickly do that. Alright, so we finished the first test of the jackhammer, 5 minutes. Of course, we mine down, do the bottom layers without the time, without the tokens, and we got a total of 157k. That is already now way better than all the four times we did it first with the explosive. Now, we did get 200k on one of them. I do want to test that out a little bit more, see if I can actually do that one more time, but we have to do all the tests for the jackhammer right now. So let me write down exactly how much 4-8 we got right here. That one was wrong. 1573 4-8. All right, great. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the rest of the test right now, but already now I am pretty sure jackhammer is gonna win. I'm not gonna lie guys, I'm pretty sure jackhammer is gonna win, but you're gonna have a look. I'm gonna do the rest 4 and let's go ahead and have a look. Alright, that is the end of round 2 of the jackhammer pickaxe, and we got a total of, let me go ahead and check, 151k, 238, that brings us a total of, it is over guys, I might as well stop the experiment right now. On my screen right now, I have the first one of jackhammer, 157k, explosive only grabbed 85k, now I only managed to get 201k once. On 6 total runs, and even if we got this 2 times, it still wouldn't be enough to beat jackhammer. Already now with only 2 turns, we already beat explosive by like half, so we are gonna get way more than explosive. So it is confirmed, with 5 turns on each, jackhammer beats everything. It is confirmed, jackhammer beats everything. Alright, I had a quick call with Database right there. He's the main developer of this prison server, and he's willing to take away our beautiful pickaxes and our mine that we've now done using. Let's go ahead and get rid of him right now. Here goes the pickaxes that I really want, but I can't keep. And he's gonna get rid of him right now. There we go. And here goes my mine here in a second. And of course, oh wait, actually, need to get rid of these as well. These right here as well. Get rid of these. get rid of him. Take my tokens. I'm not gonna look. Ah, that sucks. Anyways, guys, Jackhammer is way better than Explosive at the moment. On the screen, I took a Gyarzo off the seed I was doing, and you can already see that I, even after two rounds, Jackhammer won by far. And it's not exactly the same amount of tokens we got, which is kind of weird since the entire mine was mine both times. Like, we actually had to stop the timer and actually reset the mine a few times. But Jackhammer is clearly more worth it, but Explosive is way cheaper than Jackhammer. So the question is it worth taking Explosive before Jackhammer? I don't know. It's really up to you guys. But at the end of the day, if you have max of both, Explosive has the max of 7. The Explosive have the max, or sorry, Jackhammer has the max of 10, then Jackhammer beats it. But that's pretty much it. That was the entire test, a very cool test, a very accurate test. Hopefully you guys can use it. Alright, so with the test now being over, last episode we opened quite a few and I got a lot of donations. I got actually kind of a lot of things. First of all, let me go ahead and throw that in there. We got 3 legendary quests that I'm really excited about opening, but if you look at my balance right now, 27 billion, we're gonna go ahead and prestige. So let me go ahead. Oh yeah, I need to rank up to rank set first, so let me quickly do that. Alright, there we go, prestige, there we go, prestige again. There we go. So now we're getting 4 legendary. Okay, so now we have 4 legendary keys. We still have 5 billion left, which means we only used 19.5 billion on the fucking prestige. You guys lied in the comments. Anyways, we got quite a lot of crystals as well. Let me go ahead and see if I can fight them in all this mess right here. And what is this? Oh, that's donations. I forgot. I really appreciate it, guys. You guys have been more than... Oh, shit. Do we have any more? No, I don't. All right, great. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to go ahead and open up all of these right here off camera. Actually, I think I'm going to open up the tier 4 with you guys, because the tier 4 is, you know, they can give quite a, you know, that is not one of the times, but this one, nope. All right, guys, I'm feeling lucky. Yeah, there we go. 40,000 tokens. How about that? That is not bad. Oh, that's just trash. 100 mil is really nothing. Now, a guy actually... Epic Crate, I'll take that. And 24,000, yeah. So, as I was saying, a guy actually messaged me and told me to maybe just, like, sell all my beacons and dragon eggs. Since I'm never going to get on the sell top, I might as well do it. And then this kind of prestige, you know. So maybe that's something I want to do. I'm not really sure. But let me go ahead and open up the rest of the crystals and I'll be right back. Alright, from the legendary crates, we got a lot of beacons. And we got around 80,000 tokens, which is pretty good. So we got 2 epic crates. We also got 1 vanity crate. Let me open that right now, since we only got one of them. We might as well just do it on video. What are we gonna get? We're gonna get... Oh, that's actually not bad. The only problem is that I can always get money. If I can get something else, tokens, please. Tokens would be nice. Oh, okay, well, give me the same. That's alright, so I have 10 rare keys. I have 2 vote keys. I have 2 epic crate keys. So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and open off all these off camera, because it might get a little bit boring with all the rerolls. Give me like 2 seconds and I will be right back. I actually got a legendary key from this one. So let's go ahead and try to open one of these bad boys. This is actually how I got the rank the first time. If you haven't seen that video, go ahead and check it out. It's a 700 billion trade. That's absolutely been 65,000 tokens. That's all right. I'm going to grab it. Let's go ahead and continue. All right. And this right here will be the last rare crate. We do have... I should have re-rolled on that, right? That was only 55 million. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm sorry. It's really, really late. Anyways, let's go ahead and use the last 2 of these right here. And we also have to open up our, well, episode's monthly crate, I guess we can call it. So let's go ahead and do that as well. I'm not really sure if I can actually do it here. Let me go ahead and open one up. Is it? That is right here. Let me go ahead and open it up. All right, it actually worked. All right, great. So let's go ahead and see if we can get, and you're going to switch around right here, and let's see. Ooh, I would like Dragon X. Dragon X is actually kind of worth it. Oh, what did I get? Okay, so I got, oh my god, I got Vanity Keys, Plus Keys, Vanity Plus Keys, 50,000 tokens. Oh, a lot of tokens, a lot of tokens, nice. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go ahead and use these, and I'm gonna use the keys, and I'm gonna be right back. Alright, guys, we are done opening up all the crystals, and we are done opening up all the keys. I got 1.3 million tokens, which is actually kind of a lot. So what I'm thinking we are going to do is upgrade our explosive first of all. So let me go ahead and do that. Actually, before we do that, I had a lot of these tokens right here. And again, somebody in the comments said shift right click will donate all of them into my balance. So that's just great. Thank you so much for that. So we are up on a total of 2 million tokens. That is not half bad, guys. That is not half bad. And we're going to use it all on explosives. So let's go ahead and write upgrade down here. Upgrade pickaxe, and that is the one, yes, and has a chance. There we go. Is that explosive? Yes, it is. All right, so let's go ahead and add as much as we can to this one right here. Holy shit, guys, I think we might hit 1k on this pickaxe soon. Actually, very, very soon. What is it? 972. We are so close. Almost 1,000 explosive on the pickaxe. That is actually absolutely amazing. We also got $7.2 billion. We got plenty of beacons to place. In my PV, I even got Dragon X and even more beacons. We got lots of bottle of enchantings. We're gonna use that for XP and actually upgrade our PvP skills. But all in all, guys, what a great episode. We got testing for explosive and jackhammer. Well, this pickaxe is ruined, but hopefully you guys are not gonna do the same instead. But I wanna thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you like this video here and comment down below. And as always, guys, make sure you show your support by subscribing to my channel. I am almost at 11,000 subs. I cannot thank you guys enough. My name is Dexter, and I'm out.